I'm Michael Cassidy. We're going to be doing instruction on doing a short comb back over the ear, faded in the back, probably with a square, nice square hairline. In the back, his fella's going for a job tomorrow, and we want to make sure he gets that job. So we're going to try to cut a haircut that's going to get that job for him. Starting out with a four blade. Let's get this off up under the bottom, so just get it out of the way, come up to the neck part of the head there. Where the hair changes at. Fall back down with three right in here. Right at the bottom. I'll get some of that out of the way. Move this out of here. I'm just playing out there on a motorcycle. Your dad is still in.
Yeah, he's staying up. Out in Patrick's, my mom and stepdad are still up there by the airport.
Yeah.
They still go out there to Midway.
Yeah. You stay with your stepmom and dad, don't you?
I used to. I stay out in Patrick now.
Okay.
Out near Sugar Loaf.
Okay. I almost really believe you need to leave your hair kind of like, I mean, whatever you want to do, but I feel like we need to give you the not too short of a look here.
Yeah.
But now, what we need to actually do is come in here with a close look around the sides.
Okay.
It's going to look snazzy. We'll do that. That's what we want to do.
Right.
Get some of this stuff out of the way where I can deal with it. A head full of hair.
Yeah. That's thick.
It is. Still got that old Mustang?
Yep. Sure does.
Don't get rid of that, does it?
Nah, I think. I tried to talk it off of him a couple times. He's gonna hang on to you.
Give him one chance to get a call.
All right.
Just go ahead and get some of this out of the way. Run on down to where I cut with the other. The four and the three. Hang on down here a little bit. Took some hair off your head, buddy, already.
Yeah, my head feels already lighter.
Yeah, plenty of hair. got my toy out there.
Yep.
Motorcycle.
Yeah, sound like they're playing with it too. They
yeah. That thing hurts you when you get playing with it too. That's when the motorcycle hurts. When you think you can whip it. You got it whipped, you're no problem. You can take care of it.
Yep.
You can handle it. It'll tear you up.
Yep.
That asphalt don't feel good.
Oh no.
It's a deadly.
If you want a vehicle, a four-wheeler, or a motorcycle, they'll keep it quick.
Yes, sir.
Well, that fella can't get that thing to run. Now, you want a little sideburn, don't you, slightly?
No, just square it off.
Yeah, a little stuff, so I mean, just square it off. Yeah. Just a little small sideburn. Just get this out of the way right there. Biggest problem is to get somebody's hair off the head to get down to where you're cutting at. Be able to do the hairstyle, you know?
Yep. That's the reason I told that lady, I said, she could get her first. I know it was going to take you a few to...
A little while to get yours.
Yep.
Who talked you into getting a haircut?
My mom, actually. She got on and told me I didn't need to get another interview like that. And she's right.
Paul's going to get the job.
Yep.
Mama's always right.
Yep.
Even when they're wrong.
Yep.
If you want some happiness right in the half, that mama will be right.
Yep. Because if she ain't happy, ain't nobody.
Ain't nobody going to be happy. I'll tell you that right now. I want a razor at the end, so it's going to make it look a lot better. Texturize it on hair, makes all the difference, like razor and then thinning and dicing the ends and things like that.
Mm-hmm.
Makes all the difference in the world as far as making one that'll lay a little better. Just a little fluffier. What we're going for, something just a little neater looking.
Yeah, it's going to lay down there.
Yeah, actually look good, you know.
Yeah.
Soft, got the right look to it, yeah.
I thought I had a bug right here. When I walked back here, didn't I?
Side right in here at the bottom. Same thing over here. Get this job tomorrow, man. Yeah, get it. Happy get it.
Yeah, I tell you, I sure will need it.
Ready to go to work, aren't you?
Yeah, man.
getting there, bud. Raising the whole top on, blend it in now right here. Give it more texture. batteries out of the four wheelers.
Finally got through all the hair so you could get it done.
Yeah, that's thick, man. Thick head of hair.
Mm-hmm. I've always been told I had real thick hair.
Yes, sir. Do a little more of this right here. Oh, yeah, here. Bend your head down again there. I figure you're going to get that job tomorrow. Well, I look at it.
Yep.
I might be wrong now. Could be wrong once. But I think you're going to get that job tomorrow.
Yeah, I believe it will be. Definitely increase my chances.
Well, oh, yeah, you got it. Well, what I did there, I texturized it. I point cut it with a point, and I texturized it with a razor. I could even went in there and thin just a little bit. But he's got the right head of hair. Two cut. And do you see how long it was and how much hair I took off his head? Man, I got this, Lord have mercy. It was long, mighty long, but look at it now. Let me dust you good. Hold on. Figure you're gonna get that job tomorrow. Appreciate you, Mike. Thank you so much, man. Thanks for letting me cut it for you.